Hello and welcome back to Frogboy X1 Gaming. I'm Andrew, and today we are taking a look at the Order 1886. So I am going to go ahead and kind of have the sound up just a little bit so you can kind of hear it. But this is one of the earlier PlayStation 4 games that came out. So I thought we would take a look at it today. This game was so beautiful when it launched. A lot of people probably didn't pick this up. There was all that talk about it being a really short game, and it turned out to be pretty short. It definitely did. But the story was really great. Definitely one I picked up day one, right when it launched. It's made by Ready at Dawn and Sony Santa Monica. I would almost go ahead and say that this was the first like really high quality movie like game that PlayStation released on PlayStation 4. If I remember correctly, this was it. This was like, oh boy, nobody had seen these type of graphics before. This was a beautiful, beautiful game. So far, so good. Now, this game did not have any kind of HDR support, I don't think. It was before the HDR actually started coming out. Thank you. so freaking beautiful. Sorry for it being so dark, man. My capture card just likes to cover everything dark. The video just looks so dark in this.
Up. All right, mate. Not a word. Inside. Close them. Let's just talk this through, shall we?
The visuals were so beautiful back when they came out.
You're here, Martin. Convicts everyone's talking about. There's only one way out of here. Walking Dead, that's what you are. I wish you never left those catacombs.
Such a relief.
Fair enough. Fair enough, it's your funeral, not mine.
Oh yeah, another button prompt. Those are so dumb. I hate QTEs, but this is basically a story game. It almost feels kind of like a whatchamacallit, like a Telltale game.
Next shot will not be a warning.
us off.
Raise your hands now. Raise your hands. Hands up.
Gray.
Don't do this.
I said surrender.
Hands on your head.
You have betrayed our order. No one may escape the penalty. You will get no chance of that. I'm as good as dead already.
Ooh. Dang. That was pretty interesting. The Order 1886. The game that all the PlayStation so-called fanboys did not play. I did. It was great. It was short, but it was good. It was very good. Maybe I'll do a playthrough on this. I will do a little while of it. I'll do a little bit of playthrough tonight, and then I'll upload it. And if I get a lot of views, then I will continue playing it. Chapter 1, Always a Knight. Or maybe I will just use some of this gameplay in another type of video. This is pretty great.
Right in front of me.
Good. Assess the situation once there and proceed with caution. Did Nicola provide you with armament?
Yes. SXM2 Falchion.
Good. Propulsion secondary ordnance should help.
When I first saw this game, this is so freaking beautiful. So beautiful. This was like the highest fidelity video game we'd ever seen. I mean, look at the hair, the movement of the hair. What other game does this remind you of? It's all right, I'll do a side by side. Definitely a kind of a dark game. Let me see if there's something I can do with that. Dang, did that even help? Huh. This game would have been so good with HDR support. This here was a tech demo. Basically what I call it, PlayStation 4 tech demo. But I mean, you look at like the windows and stuff, like look, oh man, imagine if there was ray tracing in that. I must be a vampire. gosh, this game here is so beautiful. I really wanted the second game.
Bedlamites running amok. Percival thinks it could be a rebel subterfuge. Let's hope you haven't lost your edge.
Remember who trained you?
He was the best. In his day.
What?
You're still pretty good. I'm better.
Rain, come in.
Acknowledge, Percival.
Multiple escapees spotted at the east entrance of the United India Underground Station.
Understood. Come on, Gray. Let's move.
I mean, it's a very subtle art style in this game. It looks pretty freaking good still. Holds up really good. Actually, I think I'll post this video, and if a lot of people watch it, if you guys want to see me do a playthrough of this game, then I would be willing to do that. Just let me know, or at least let me know if you want me to play through a little bit of it, and we'll see how many views this gets. So if you like this content, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.